Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys every working code that currently works for Wave 4, and I'm just going to be like testing around with this game, like see what this is, and so far I'm kind of seeing how like it's the handling on this card. I don't know if it's all the cards, but this card in particular are not the best. Let me just tell you that, and I don't know if this car is manual or what. No, I think it's automatic. What's the brakes? Oh, obviously. But it just takes off the noise when I use the brake. You can't hear that, but yeah. If you want codes, here you go. Summer like that. Summer. Can I not? Did it work? I don't know if it works or not. It's a little bit like, I don't know. Okay, let's see if they worked. Nope, they didn't. I don't know why it's just not. It's supposedly supposed to work. Wow. Well, anyways, if you know there's something I'm doing that's not right. Well, seems like the codes don't work anymore. Or maybe they did work. I'm just really stupid. Those are two codes. Put them in. Maybe I'm not good. But yeah, if you want a money glitch, here we go. What you have to do, download TinyTask, just type up TinyTask on Google, hit continuous playback, put your recording hotkey to F8, playback hotkey to print screen, and I'm pretty sure this works for the game. I'm just gonna check it out. If it doesn't work, then you won't be watching this video, okay? Let me just tell you that. So first step, go to somewhere where nobody will find you, okay? We're gonna do that. Wait, can I, shift lock doesn't work like that. Okay. Play the epic chase music. No, don't do that. That's really cheesy. Okay, so nobody will ever find us up here. No, just joking. It needs to be flat. I think I'm that stupid. Okay, the drifting is actually quite smooth. Okay, hit F8. Go forward. Go backwards. Then stop. Then hit F8 again. That's my recording hotkey. You have to press it once to start, once to turn off. Now hit print screen, which is my playback hotkey. It'll go forwards. And then it'll go backwards. And if you have continuous playback on, it'll continue doing that until your computer breaks or the server goes down or somebody glitches you up. I have this thing back on. Now it's off. Anyways, yeah. That's how you get lots of money really fast. Probably better than the codes that you could have gotten from some other guy's video. Yeah, you leave it on and you will get a lot of money. You leave it on all night if you are interested in grinding in this game. I'm about to pass this Dodge Viper. They stole the Dodge Viper mesh! Wait. There's no way this is the exact same mesh. Let me see that. That's the exact same mesh from Ultimate Driving. Hold on a second. Stop your car! I need to see what these developers did! Stop your car! They obviously must have, like, come on, stop your car, dude. Map is maybe, like, I don't know, like, 2D, but, like, I don't know. I need to find this guy. Oh, yes, the interior, though, is beautiful. The interior is beautiful. I do appreciate these working speedometers, but that's maybe about it. And when you're in there, it removes your mouse thing. Which, no other game has done that, so I'm gonna say thank you for that. That's really, where did this Dodge Viper go, dude? Is he all the way up there? Okay, they stole that mesh, too. I don't know if they stole every mesh, but, you might say I'm lying, but I checked the mesh out from other games. I don't know if they stole it. Maybe it's just exact. I can't say with absolute definity. But yeah, that's it. This game is getting a low rating because it's a decent game. If it was made like 3 years ago, they obviously need updates. Maybe then it'll be really good. My advice to you is ask YouTubers to play it, like big YouTubers, and maybe then it'll get more popular. I like the interior, how it has stuff like this. Your cars aren't that bad. Meshes, like, it's pretty clean. You need to fix up your map. Maybe that's about it. Your prices are good. Yeah, that's good. You got criminals. Oh, wow. Okay, I love this game now. If I can do this, and I can see this crusty infestation, oh yes, I love this game. Anyways, that's it. Bye. Because I do what I do. Go on and hate me. Cause I got nothing to prove. Go on and hate me. Cause I got nothing to lose. Go on and hate me.